20-year-old Maria Julia Mantilla is studying to become a high school teacher, but would one day like to work in the tourism industry. At the age of just 17, she was the Peruvian national champion at both triathlon and pentathlon. In her spare time, Maria enjoys painting, film, and dance.
Hola, my name is Maria Julia Mantilla. I am 20 years old. I am from Peru. I am studying to become a teacher. I choose this career because education is very important for me. I consider myself as a humble, determined, and optimistic person. I would like the world to know that the Peruvian people work very hard to improve their standard of life. Vote for me, vote Peru.
What are you going to miss most about this place when you leave?
Miss Peru, ¿qué es lo que vas a echar más de menos cuando te vayas de aquí?
¡Wanan Sanja! Bueno, first, I don't speak very well English, and I insert the equation in my language, Spanish. Lo que voy a extrañar de Sanja es la calidad humana que tiene esta gran isla.
What I'm going to miss the most is the people here in Sanya. Everybody is very human here.
¿Por qué? Porque cada mañana que nos levantábamos, cada persona nos daba una sonrisa.
Because every morning when we woke up, every people here in Sanya gave us a very nice smile.
Si bien es cierto que no puedo hablar todos los idiomas, esa sonrisa es el mejor lenguaje del alma. Gracias, Sanya, por esa gran sonrisa.
It is true that I don't speak all the languages, but this smile, it has given me a lot of meaning. Thank you very much, Sanya.
Moja y mi Sanya.
Moja y mi Sanya. Gracias, Peru. Thank you, Peru.
Thank you.
This is in no particular order. The three contestants with the highest number of points are United States, Peru, Dominican Republic,
the second runner-up to Miss World.
The second runner-up to Miss World is United States.
And now we have just two contestants left. Peru. Dominican Republic, stand right here, please. Let me get in between. Let me get in between just real quick, ladies. Okay. Take a look around. Are you nervous?
Yes.
Just a little?
Just, it's up to God now.
Are you ready?
I'm ready. I'm not nervous.
One of them is about to become the 54th Miss World, but let me emphasize that being the runner-up to Miss World is a great achievement and carries very important duties and responsibilities. So whoever the runner-up is can feel very proud of what they've achieved. I wish you both the very best. You voted around the globe. Julia, who is the 54th Miss World?
Miss World 2004 is Miss Peru.
Peru!
Julio Mantilla, Peru, is Miss World 2004.